feel like I just lived through a train wreck. How about you?
Undoubtedly.
Amanda's already inside, and the door's sealed.
So now what?
There's a vent in the wall to the right of the cargo door. The fan's running. She's got the power on.
How will you get in?
One way or another. Getting colder. For a scientist, the experiment's gone wrong. KGB sealed the facility. He tried to escape through the vents but got trapped.
My God.
That's live!
must be one of them. Look at the lights. She's only found the emergency power.
She came in through the main doors. I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have started it.
Facility.
Very retro. It probably looks like a carnival sideshow when the power's on.
There's some sort of mechanism that opens the door. It would need power to work. Should do it.
There you go. I wonder if that's toxic. I'd guess it's cooling, but who knows what kind of lethal crap the Soviets were using.
I'd rather not find out firsthand. Amanda?
Damn it, Laura, I'm busy.
I see you've changed your look. That was you in Bolivia then, with Rutland.
I've been all over, and I'm going to places you can't conceive of. You're the one being left behind this time. Sorry.
I'm sorry, Amanda. If I'd known that you were alive, I swear I would have done everything I could to save you.
Please. I got over that a long time ago. You know what really used to bug me, though? When I got out and saw that you left without even trying to... What is it archaeologists do? Oh, right. Dig.
We'd thought of it as a memorial.
Whatever. Don't let her follow me.
Check out the big gun thing. How spaced out is that? Maybe it'll help you.
Did you see that?
Yeah. Getting crazy interference on the video, too. I'd say what we have here is one of Nikola Tesla's toroidal coil guns. Except, that would be impossible.
You may be right. It doesn't seem to work very well.
Well, they theoretically need a lot of power, like from that Tesla tower across the way. If you could get that Tesla tower fired up, wow. I never thought I'd get to say that.
We might be able to bridge the gap somehow. Said it wasn't running.
That's just the ambient discharge. If the tower was on, you'd know it.
And if I were the energy source, where would I be?
The depths.
Another scientist. No warmth for him up here either. They funneled Tesla energy into the artifact, and there was an enormous discharge of some sort. The KGB shut down the operation, removed the core, sealed off the lab in sections, and left behind those scientists who weren't forcibly removed.
The peculiar turn of events.
Can the tower be powered up from here?
Not without the core. Looks like it's not here. I guess that's what those tracks in the floor are for.
What are those hanging cords and sockets?
Decoupled high current cables. You're lucky they're off, or you'd be standing in the middle of a painful light parade.
Heavy debris on the tracks. I don't see how I can move it.
It doesn't matter.